The passage of time almost heals everything, and this is life lesson number 30. The life lesson number 30 is the passage of time almost heals everything. I mean, and it really does if you think about it. And this is life lessons inspired by Regina Brett and my interpretations. Welcome to my channel. Bienvenido. El tiempo cura todo. Y eso sí es verdad. Mi abuelita, bueno, like, que Dios la tenga la gloria. She used to say that to me. My grandmother that passed away, I love you, mama. She always used to say that, like, todo tiene su tiempo, and that el tiempo cura todo. The time cures everything, and that can be anything and everything. Even the way you feel today, you're going to feel differently tomorrow. Either happier, over it, or bitter. What do you think? So time will heal everything, good, bad, and indifferent, because we're always changing and things change. So things take time, but then you might want to use one of the other lessons to get over it quickly, or yeah.